You have the host of the Hollywood Squibber. You have the singer of Jeopardy. You